Once again, the stars are right, and the manor sits at the very epicenter of cosmic unrest. Cultists rally to their twisted idols, and great gongs sound in anticipation of the coming sacrifices. Far below, life-laden shadows pulse to the unrelenting rhythm of a beating heart. The blood of the fallen flows ever downward along these titaned spires. The creature fattens itself on your failures.
Mount, so too will resistance.
Of safety. Onslaught. Destroy them all.
Victory. but a victory nonetheless. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
Is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
Confidence surges as the enemy crumbles. Driven into the mud. Precision and power. Impressive. created. Adversity can foster hope and resilience. Momentum. Push on to the task's end. Passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
Masterfully executed.
A singular strike. Wary. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
unbalanced.
Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Passion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. These nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. Huddled together, furtive and vulnerable, rats in a maze. Match is struck. A blazing star is born. A time to perform beyond one's limits. Decisive pummeling.
momentary abatement. Grievous injury, palpable fear. At least promises success. The way is lit, the path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. walls close in. The shadows whisper of conspiracy. Monstrous size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. The ground quakes. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? The thing has no name, for it needs no language. Nevertheless, those who would submit to its wordless will are rewarded in a fashion. The creature's blessings are as repulsive as they are robust. Twisted, half-human monstrosities stalk the flesh-ridden halls, protecting their gestating god. Madness made flesh. It crawls steadily upward from the pit, supported by the lattice of cyclopean pillars. The blood quickens. Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered. The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. Destroyed. A time to perform beyond one's limits. Death waits for the slightest lapse in concentration. Soothed. Sedated. Surges as the enemy crumbles. Disadvantage. Give them no quarter. inspiration and improvement. Clarified in a single strike. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Confluence of skill and purpose. Eradicated. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Decisive pummeling. In Radiance, may we find victory.
Annihilated.
success so clearly in view? Or is it merely a trick of the light? And power. Unnerved, unbalanced. This expedition at least promises success. monster's size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. A spark without kindling is a goal without hope. The light, the promise of safety. line that cuts on its own. The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden. Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Masterfully executed. Precipitates a dizzying fall. Lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Impressive. victories mount, so too will resistance. Into the mud. remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
The interminable stone holds are but an antechamber. The creature is vast beyond measure, and must be battled from within. Step over the threshold, and let the terrible truth worm its way into your mind. The Gateless Gate. A maddening aperture to realms beyond human understanding.
The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Surges as the enemy crumbles. This expedition at least promises success. together, furtive and vulnerable. Rats in a maze. Light, the promise of safety. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. Mount, so too will resistance. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
Death by inches.
decimated. A trifling victory, but a victory nonetheless. May we find victory. A powerful blow. Masterfully executed. massive pummeling. Prodigious size alone does not dissuade the sharpened blade. Quickly the tide turns. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? Thank you. focus or the slightest lapse in concentration. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. A spark without kindling. It's a goal without hope. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Precision and power. We'll be right back. cursed champion falls. A time to perform beyond one's limits. Such a terrible assault cannot be left unanswered.
Impressive.
Monster's size has no intrinsic merit, unless inordinate exsanguination be considered a virtue. This momentum. Push on to the task's end. In all my terrible researches, what I sought was a glimpse behind the veil, a crumb of cosmic truth. I found it here, and in that moment of brain-blasting realization, I ceased to be a man, and became a herald, an avatar of the crawling chaos. Life feeds on life. In your petty pursuit of family redemption, you consume those who rally to your cause, and in so doing, you strengthen the thing, accelerating the end. This is as it should be. It is why you are here. We are chained here forever, you and I, at the end of the world. Free yourself, rouse the thing, and embrace the ineffable cosmic hideousness that lives within us all. Foolishly consider yourself an entity separate from the whole. I know better. And I will show you.
flesh is fluid. It can be changed, reshaped, remade.
Flesh is immortal. It is undying. Pray it does not take too hideous a form.
Thank you.
of the world, progenitor of life, father and mother, Alpha and Omega, our creator and our destroyer.
Fitting your lineage, and take up your nugatory vigil, haunted forever by that sickening prose echoing through the infinite blackness of space and time. Ruin has come to our family.